Welcome back to another video. This one is on finding the acceleration from a graph. Let's get started. Okay, so you can see from this slide that this is a velocity versus time graph, and you need to really be careful when you're looking at graphs to make sure that you know what type they are. We have three different types. We have position graph, x versus t. We have velocity graph, v versus t, and then there's the acceleration graph, which is a versus t. Okay, so here you can see that average acceleration is the slope of the velocity graph. It's, again, slope is rise over run, and we have our rise is in change in velocity, and our run is in time interval. Okay, so I have a multiple choice question for you here. What is the acceleration of the particle modeled by these graphs? Okay, now we're going to talk a little bit about average and instantaneous acceleration. In GT physics, we're almost always concerned with what we call uniform acceleration. So our average and instantaneous accelerations in that case would be the same. In mechanics, we often run into situations where the acceleration is changing. And in that case, if we want to find the instantaneous acceleration, we need to find the slope of the tangent at the time of interest. Okay, so here's a funny looking position versus time graph. And we're going to see what we can figure out about acceleration from this position graph, position versus time. Well, first off, if you see the curve down, the concave down, that's going to tell you that the acceleration is negative. And what do you think it's going to be when the curve is concave up? Well, the instantaneous acceleration is going to be positive. How about when the slope of the position versus time graph is constant? There we expect to find the instantaneous acceleration zero. The velocity is the slope of the position versus time graph. If the slope is constant, that would mean that the acceleration is zero. Now, here's your free response question. Describe the shape of the position, velocity, and acceleration curves for a ball that is thrown from the ground to a person in the second floor window. Good luck. See you next time.